Right now, we're sitting at the farm where I went through 16 years ago for recovery. This is a place where I was given a second chance. It's where I received healing, learned life skills and practical skills. I learned woodworking here. This is a place that gave me new hope.